Spence or Crawford? Break it down. Who you got? You know Spence, you know Crawford?
Errol Spence.
Why?
Errol Spence because I seen him stop big dudes with my own two eyes. So I just feel like Errol, people sleeping on his boxing technique, his footwork. They feel like he's just a walk down fighter when he's more calculated than anything.
So you were his Olympic teammate in 2012. Describe what did you say? He sparred a heavyweight or he sparred who did he spar?
He was just sparring bigger guys like 152s and stopping them.
The body shot, the power. People underestimate his skills.
Exactly. They underestimate his skills and he never gets tired. So, I mean, Crawford in for a long night, but we know Crawford's a bad boy, but Errol's just better. And this fight gonna prove that. And then they gonna put some respect on his name.
What do you think? What he just said. Who you got? Spencer Crawford.
It's a 50-50 chance, man. They both bad boys.
Who's Puerto Rico? Who's Puerto Rico going for? Spencer Crawford.
He going for Spence too, man. He
not
gonna let him
play
with
him. Now. They both good fighters, man. It's gonna be, I think it's whoever shows up that night.
Okay, Marcus. Canelo might need an opponent for September. Are you available? 175 to fight Canelo.
I'm available for Canelo, man. Come on, stop playing me. I'm available. They just never said my name, so, you know, I need a lottery ticket because, you know, I just want to fight.
That's why I'm asking, because we get people's attention, you know, could be.
That's a good
fight. Okay, last thing. Edgar Belanga, Jason Quigley, your prediction?
Edgar, 7th round stoppage.
All right, what about Petey? What is it about Pretty Boy? How would he do?
Pretty Boy, he better get a stoppage.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Of course, everyone, where they follow you at, Marcus?
MBrown718 on Instagram, MBrown718 on Twitter.
Make sure.
You already know, man. Appreciate you, Eli.
Always. Where they follow you at?
Pretty Boy Pablo on Instagram, Pretty Boy Pablo on Twitter.
Make sure to follow. Stay tuned. Let me sit back reporting. Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.